Okay? So I'm going to start progression. Okay? And then how to do what the different things are called, because there's three lists involved in the hand clean that you can do. There's a warm-up part. It's actually part of the lift. There's a second phase, and then there's the third phase, and I'll go through all three. All right? So I'm a whole part whole guy, so I'm going to do one first. I'm just going to tell you up front, for my baseball years, my wrists suck. So I'm going to show you what I do, and that shows you the type of explosion that's necessary for this. So, first one is, this is a whole hang clean. A hang clean is always in tension, right? Strength is time under tension. So my core will always be under tension in a hang clean. Okay? We'll get to power clean, but in a hang clean, I use my leg. I'm going to pick it up. I'm going to be here, and I'm going to create force by starting force. So I'm going to get a slide. Catch. They need to explode. For all intents and purposes, this is a pissed off lift. You better be angry. So I'm going to slide. The camera goes over there. How does that go in there? Just slide in?
Yeah.
Is there a way to, like, hang it up in front of me?
We can probably just, yeah, it's just for the sound.
Put it in the shirt. Can you put it in the shirt?
Just set it right, it'll still crush it. I'll be loud, it'll
If you hit that, then you're really throwing the ball around.
Well, if I hit that, we're in trouble.
Yeah.
Because I'm doing it wrong. Okay, so, again, hang clean. All right? Okay, explosion. I need to try to be up, it should be up high enough in the throat. Okay, why do I do this? I want to be athletic. How am I athletic? I need my body up here. We're not lifting for the Olympics. Okay, I can't even do Olympic style, because I've been training this way for so long. But, you know, Olympic, well, I can't do it. But anyway, they do this. Now, is there anything wrong with that? No. There's some great stretch shortening there. But again, if I look at that movement, and I watch your athlete on the field, does it simulate anything? No. So why train it? They're not going to be Olympic lifter. Now, I have an Olympic lifter, so she does that for me, and we do single-sided. Stands up. I mean, so yeah, but I'm training the movements. So let's go over technique. 5 points of emphasis. We're gonna pick the bar up correctly, using their legs. I have to just use the bar. RDL, Romanian deadlift. Okay, stand tall. Point one. So I make them breathe. Breathe. Okay, point two. Okay, slide. Stand tall. Breathe, slide. Stand up. Breathe, slide. Stand up. Phase two. Phase three is an upright row. One, two, three. Upright row. One, two, three. Upright row. Tie them together. Breathe, slide, explode and shrug. Phase three, explode and shrug. Stand tall, breathe, slide, explode and shrug. High pull, that's a high pull. We do those. Breathe, slide, explode and shrug. Breathe, slide, explode and shrug. Set the bar down. Right then they're going. Okay? Guess what? Why do we do that? Grip strength. You want to work grip strength? You're going to get that question. So coach, if I do this, and you see him up there doing these gym rat things, it's like, you don't need that, okay? You have grip strength in your gym. Every time you put a collar on, one, two, three, four, five. Old style, okay? You really want to give them something? Come on, grab 2 10-pound plates. Turn them around, carry them around with you. Okay, got it. You worked on grip strength. No time to be overdoing whatever it is you're doing. And if you do hang cleans, they love to skip this lift. Because it's hard. Okay. So, breathe, slide. Explode, shrug. Stand tall. One. Breathe and slide. Two. Explode and shrug. Three. Four. Catch. Quarter squat. Catch, quarter squat. I don't need a full squat. We full squat in squats. That's my strength movement. This is my explosion movement. When they explode, okay, nobody jumps like this. I hope not anyway, because it's too slow. Okay, they jump like this. So then that's what we're going to do in here. One. Stand tall. Breathe. Slide. Explode. Shrug. Sorry. Catch. Quarter squat. Take them to catch first. So I take them to catch. I put chairs in next to them. Put your hands to catch. Sit in a chair. Stand up. Sit in a chair. Stand up. Sweet. Grab your bar. Ready? On my call. Ready? Stand tall. Breathe slide. Explode. Shrug. Catch. Quarter squat. Stand up. Bring it down. Set it down. Hands up. Sit in the chair. Hands up. Sit in the chair. Grab your bar. Stand tall. Breathe slide. Explode. Shrug. Quarter squat. Stand up. Good. Chair out. Tie it together. On my call, go. Ready? Go. Go. Hand clean progression. Okay? We did RDL. That's a warm-up. We always warm up with a set of 10 RDL. When you get max, it's at 60%. Okay, it can be less. I need you to warm up the back because you're going to do that yank explosion. Okay, after that, we do high pulls. Okay, and those will be in programming. Remember, I don't catch my basketball players in season. I don't catch baseball players. I don't catch, volleyball players in season. I don't catch them. High pull drop. So, that looks like... same movement, we're just not catching. So now squat or bench lunge or whatever I have, dumbbell walkthroughs, whatever, that's their legs. And you can make those fast. This is their explosive jump. Plus we have bench hops and stuff like that. I ain't show you those for that part. Okay, hand clean. So, questions? Sweet. Either grab a PVC pipe or a single bar and let's go on the floor right here.